What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tony V2Y checking in once again back with a pretty, it's really light, but it's pretty huge. You have to see a lot of stuff is in this little box. It's a huge unboxing haul from the family over at Young and Reckless YNR. Huge shout out to Nate, huge shout out to Drama. They sent over this care package once again. You guys already know the deal. Use the code TOOWILD. You'll get 10% off on your whole order over at Young and Reckless. Everything in here, I will link it down in the description. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this review or unboxing review, I guess. Let's get it.
I got way too much juice. Niggas can't hold.
Alright, so getting into the box here, we got a whole bunch of goodies, man. As you can see, whole bunch of goodies. Check that out. Let me get this little thumbnail. This is a good little, nice little thumbnail. You know what I'm saying? It was sent over. I don't even know where to begin. I guess we can start with the hats here. We got about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different sets of hats. And this is all brand new stuff from YNR, all leather snap right here, which is, you know, automatic all black leather dad hat on deck. But this one right here is the one I'm really liking. This is the Donald Chump hat right here. Donald Chump on deck. You already know what it is. And it came in various colors. I got it in a black. We got it in a white. So when we hit the campaign, you know, this upcoming election season, we can have, you know, our hats on deck to show our support to Donald Chump. Very, very dope. And I love the name Donald Chump, all red on deck. I like this white one as well. You know, you do what you want to do with it. So if you go out there, show your support to Donald Chump. But we're gonna keep it funky with this one right here. Keep it real funky with this. We also got some all just regular basic Reckless tees with the Los Angeles on it right there in the black and the white. Check it out. You already know what it is. Dad hat season is in full effect, especially with the season that's coming up with, you know, the spring and summer. You got the Reckless and the all tan. So there's a whole nice selection, a brand new selection of hats over at Young and Reckless that you guys can go check out on the site. And like I said, I will link this all down below in the description. Everything will be in the description. I can't put a hat on the bed. Hats on the bed is a bad look. But so much stuff. I don't even know where to start. We got also right here a basketball, Young and Reckless basketball. Hold on 1 second. I got something to pump this up with. Get it popping. Let's pop it up. I need to see it come to life. It's coming to life. Oh, damn it. We'll be right back. Here we go, baby. Size 7. Official, made in China, but sold in LA. So we got here a Young and Reckless basketball. Solid. So then moving on, we got here some board shorts. This is gonna be something also, you know, the spring and summer, when it comes into full effect, you gotta get yourself, you know, some basic board shorts. This is like a mint ivory colorway with the Young. The YNR right there on the back. You got the pocket zip, very, very soft, like cotton. Overall, looks like a good solid pickup. And like I said, guys, 10% off. You get yourself some, get yourself whatever you need. These are some LAX, the JFK, it's like an airport, and then Reckless Flight 420. Pretty sure some of you guys know what this is, even this as well. I don't participate in these type of activities, but I thought this was like a funny collectible to have. So for you guys out there that participate in that, I have some friends that probably will come over and try to steal this. But this is some like some novelty items that I would like to have, you know, in the room and stuff. But I tend to stay away from drugs. I don't do drugs, children. Don't do drugs. It's not good for you. But I don't, honestly, I don't do. A lot of you guys think I'd be high, but nah, it's not the case. Some basic tanks. Tripping over this. Black and gray with the pocket on the front. Basic tank tops on deck. It's a lot of stuff in here, about like, looks like about tons of items. They had, like I said, basic tanks in two different colorways. Right here with the Y&R in the front. Moving on. Goodness gracious. Basic tee. Is this distressed? It's like a slickly distressed destroyed, I guess you would call it, with the hole. It got many holes poking through all out of it. You know, you can wear yourself like a white tee underneath so that the white shows a little bit more. Has a good, like, overall solid look. There's a basic black acid wash like tee. And like I said, there's a whole bunch of holes on the upper here. Slight bleaching going on, you know. Wear that with like a white tee underneath, and it just looks solid, looks good. This is a part of their 420 collection, their new tie-dye 420 collection of Y&R. This recently dropped on April 20th, of course, and this is in the tie-dye. Got Reckless, and it says Reckless Airfro Los Angeles. So, tie-dye, you know, definitely something I want to get back, you know, do more of, you know, pick up some more tie-dye colorways. Whoa, actual papers. Okay. So the whole little pack of good, like, that's like for the smokers out there. You guys are gonna love that. This is some basic shorts, and I believe this is from the Elevated collection right here. This is like a Terry Fleece, some Terry Fleece shorts, some real nice Terry Fleece shorts. These are very, very, very soft cotton. And I got everything I got in here, guys. Let me make sure to confirm that I got everything in here. It was medium and larges. Shirts, larges, like, you know, hoodies and stuff like that, I usually get mediums in, but like shirts and regular basic shit like that, I get, you know, large. We got a, let's see what this is. I think this is like a short sleeve hoodie. Oh no, long sleeve. I don't remember ordering this. All navy, this hoodie, basic tee hoodie. It's real thin. It's not really extra heavy, but size large on that, and the navy. Say those for the rainy days, because it does get cold in Atlanta, even though you don't believe it was cold last night. A lot of you guys be like, it ain't cold in Atlanta, bro. How you wearing a hoodie? Man, it was cold as heck last night. It was cold. I got the heater on right now. It was chilly when I woke up. Basic tee as well. You got like a basic cotton with like some nylon or like some mesh like sleeves going on in the navy. It's too much. Basic Young and Reckless tee. A lot of this basic, you know, this is essential pickups. I really like this one. The cotton is very, very, very fine quality. I can't even finesse on this one. It reminds me of this one a lot. This is also from Young and Reckless as well. And then last but not least, we got one more little thing in there too. Another just Terry Fleece like material t-shirt with the Young and Reckless stamp right there. Bam. And that's in a size large. All the tees were in larges. Shorts were in mediums. I wear like a 34 in the waist. And then last but not least, got ourselves a new wallet. It's about that time for me anyway. Mine is about to die. The one I got. Something thin like this is pretty good. I don't keep money on me. I'm a plastic man. So yeah, I got a Young and Reckless wallet on deck. Check that out. So yeah, man, let me know what you guys think. Check the links down in the description. Use the code 2WILD to get 10% off on your order. All links down below. Have a great time with it. Go check some stuff out. Some nice spring pickups for you all out there. And let me know what you guys think about everything in the description below. It's your boy Tony D2WILD. I'm checking in and I'm checking out. Peace.